25. A big connection on that one. 32 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Elliott running right. And room there to work it inside the 25. 65 yards rushing for him now in the ballgame. The previous run good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Again, it's Elliott. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2. Patterson on the carry. And that one going nowhere from the start as he's met in the backfield and goes backwards. Still just the 3rd quarter, but they've got to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on 4th. Got a man. It's Patterson complete. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. Play action. Here's Hurts. And he finds his tight end. It's Hurts. Touchdown! Zach Hurts! A 22-yard touchdown grab. And the Cowboys draw a bit closer.
Well, we know someone just added to his touchdown passing total, but all he did was get the ball out quickly to his tight end and let him take care of business the rest of the way.
Extra point up and through, and the lead will shrink to 6. Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. This is Jakeem Grant. And he won't quite make it to the 25. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. And maybe some renewed pressure on this unit following the touchdown a moment ago. It's back to a 1-score game.
And because of that pressure, because it's now a 1-score game, they know this is where you need to slow the momentum change, because otherwise that could overrun your team. You've got to be careful right here.
Henry again on 2nd down. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football. Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Henry with a run on 1st down, but he's not going anywhere as they'll get to him a couple yards behind the line of scrimmage.
I'm getting a sense that the momentum of this game is changing since the break. Nice play there, and this D is fired up.
Behind the chain, 2nd and 12. They'll give it to Gordon out of the shotgun. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. 4 yards on the pickup there as they get it back to a more manageable 3rd and 7. Now Brady. Got a man, it's Waddle complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
With the kind of game he's had so far, you had to know that on 3rd down, that they would be looking his way, and they did, for big yardage and a 1st down. I think the defense fell asleep at the switch on that one. I would have doubled him, tripled him, anything to keep the ball out of his hands.
A good run, got 7 on 1st. Here's 2nd and 3. They'll keep it on the ground. This time it's Gordon. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
And they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin too.
And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on 1st down.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
2nd down, they go again with Henry. They'll get 4 on 2nd down, but it leaves them with 3rd and still 9 to go.
some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
He dumps it off for Henry. And they work this near the five. He'll be stopped at the six.
And I'll tell you what, this offense is playing a little bit of keep away right now. They've come out here in the third quarter, possessed the ball for quite a while, and they keep on converting. Nice pitch and catch there to set up the first and goal.
One quarter remains here in this Thursday night matchup. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. They'll try and run for it with Henry. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. So second and goal, and the big man Henry alone in the backfield. They'll give it to him up the middle. And he's in. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Derrick Henry taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Buccaneers are closing in on a winning start to the year as they extend their fourth quarter lead. Brady will look to throw for it. And he's going to go down. Can't get rid of it. So a sack on the 2-point try. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. Back to throw. This one left side, caught by Patterson. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds.
Good yardage on the completion there. And when they look at the scoreboard, they do understand a field goal is not going to do them any good. My guess, they're going to press the ball downfield as far as possible, try and throw it into the end zone and get a score, because they know they've got to get that done and get the ball back as quickly as possible.
It's another 10 yards on that one and another first down. To throw again. Throw out right, taken in by Patterson. So that'll be no better than an incompletion, and it'll be second and 10. Again, he'll drop to throw. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Going up top for Kupp. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Cooper Kupp, 47 yards. And the Cowboys have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. Pinheiro now to add the extra point. And this is back to a 5-point game. Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Offense set to begin their next possession. This game has really flipped on its head. Two unanswered touchdowns by the other side, and now, well, they take over here with just a very slim one-score lead.
And we've seen this how many times now? teams get a big lead, they go into coast mode, and all of a sudden they're scrambling and battling for a win down the stretch. They've got to put something together right here, otherwise they're in danger of doing the old snatching defeat from the jaws of victory.
They follow up the first down 1 yard run with a minimal gain of 2.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
The Bucs on third down. They've been near perfect. 4 for 5 to this point. This will be 3rd and 6. Seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up-tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
Shotgun now for Brady. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked up by Deion Jones, the linebacker. So, my goodness, I wouldn't have thought this possible not too long ago, but that turnover there means we have a game again.
Yeah, it's been a completely different team here in the second half. I just wonder, on the other side of the field, where the starters telling the backups, get ready, you're going to get some playing time. And now guess what? Hope they didn't cut the tape off of their wrists and ankles. They've got to go back out there and play.
So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. They'll try and start this drive in the air. And he'll complete this one to Patterson. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know, this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
And he whips that one incomplete there.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got 2nd and 3rd down to fall back on.
Second and 10. He'll look to throw. And this is caught. It's Brown. Touchdown. A.J. Brown. Already his 2nd touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Cowboys have taken the lead. Well, we won't say the comeback is complete just yet, but boy, they have come roaring back to take this 4th quarter lead.
And I like the way that you put that, because it's not complete just yet, but just think about the other side, where they are right now, because they've got to be saying, how did we let this one get away? We were in complete control, well on our way to victory, and now all of a sudden, we're losing. How did that happen?
Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. On the return from his end zone is Grant. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of 1 there. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here.
Clock down to 0, and this is not the way to start a drive. So that'll back him up 5. The delay of game backs him up 5, 1st and 15. Brady. Got an open man, it's Ruggs. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. They get 14 yards, but not enough for the first.
I need a hungry, but I ate.